Again, it's a real honor to be here tonight, particularly as we this is the other soldier who I can't get back. About the end of the army. So we're really glad that we're proud of the young folks in our community. We're also glad that our parents and our family is here. Strength of our nation, our army, strength of our soldiers, and our soldiers.
Thank you.